I can't wait. So like, the fact that we were on tour, we opened in Manchester, David and Silver come to watch it, said it was the best production of it. And then a couple months later we got that email from the office saying we're going to the West End. So to have that in your head for a year, it's going to be so exciting to open on the first night. Like, none of us just, like, can't wait for this. My character is Nick Yatza, who's a straight actor who gets a bit of luck as a youngster in a peanut butter commercial and then wants to go to the school to be a better actor, to kind of own his skills, to be taken seriously, to kind of find his way and kind of what this acting industry, this performing world's like. Because you had the Kids of Fame TV show that everyone used to go home and watch. It was really cool to watch that kind of life. And then we had the movie, which was awesome, and everyone got really excited by it. And I think the topics they used to talk about in terms of like drugs abuse and racism and everything are more acceptable now to talk about. And I think that a younger generation can come in and go and feel comfortable about watching it and talking about it and also be inspired by what's in front of them in terms of what they want to do and what theatre school is really like, because it deals with the kind of the dark side of it. It's not all kind of like happy and sprinkles, it's kind of dealing with the drugs and everything, which I think is a good part of it, because even that is a big part of what theatre school. So yeah, it's nice and more acceptable to that kind of audience now. So that is definitely my dream role. So yeah, put it on there. For me, one thing that I always got told from my granddad was never give up. I spent a lot of time growing up being bullied, told not to do musical theatre, not to be an actor, all that stuff. In life, you find your own way to get there. It's about never giving up and wanting it so badly. Like, I never wanted anything else since I was 5 years old. Like, so many, even my parents would say to me, come on, I need a backup. I was like, I don't want a backup, because if I have a backup, then I'll relax. So I just continued to strive to be an actor, be a performer. And yeah, if you want a bad enough, work hard. I went to every singing lesson I could, every dance class I could, every acting lesson I could, everything to try and be better. And learn from people around you, learn from life, and use it every single day to be a better actor. Why I love theatre? I love theatre because it brings joy to people. I've had people at the stage door come up to me and say that they've been going through a really bad time in their life, but for 2 hours of the night they forgot about everything. I've had kids come up to us at the stage door saying all I want to do is be as an actor, and 3 or 4 years later the best would be in life. Just been accepted to Mount View or Olympia and all these things. So you're inspiring a generation, you're inspiring people, and for 2.5 hours you're taking them away from all their troubles and just allowing them to enjoy something that's important.